Hi everyone, thank you so much for tuning into Pianistmiri channel. Today I want to say thank you so much for tuning into my channel. I've hit 31 million views on my channel and also over 200,000 subscribers. I know, people say they're just numbers, but it just means so much to me. So many of you are watching my video every day. And now I have 31 million views and it's just going up, and it's just so unbelievable. I started off as an anonymous pianist and I've come this far. It's been wonderful. Nothing but wonderful. Yeah. And I enjoy every moment of it. And the moment that I get to share with you guys and to see how you like my covers and, you know, things like that. It just means so much to me. And yeah, it's New Year's Eve right now, almost 8:30 to be exact. So hopefully this video goes up before the midnight, obviously. But yeah, someone asked me to cover Love Yourself on Instagram. And a lot of you have been asking me to cover Love Yourself from YouTube as well. So I was debating whether to cover Focus or Love Yourself. But I decided to do Love Yourself because I don't think in 2015 I really loved myself, because I got myself into overworking. And I never give myself enough time to sleep, or enough time to relax, or enough time to reflect. It's just, I was always on the go and always busy, and a lot of things happen as well. So hopefully for 2016, I'm hoping to give myself more time to relax, more time to sleep, more time to reflect, and, you know, just enjoy the life in general. Yeah, now that I talk about it, you know, you guys are all accountable to this new resolution of mine. Yeah, scared. But I hope I follow through. I know a lot of things are on the horizon for next year. It's gonna be a busy season again, but I'll take my time. I'm not gonna be too cruel to myself, not giving myself enough time. And I hope all of you should also love yourself, okay, in the coming year. If you're just doing too much work, if you get sick so often, well, maybe you should think about your schedule, because I got sick so often last year, or this year, it's still this year, yeah. I didn't have enough sleep. I just had last few days since Christmas Day, I had so much sleep, and yeah, it's so liberating to sleep and not worry about work. I just decided to just calm down for last few days, just so that I recover from all the hectic December. I had close to 20 shows almost every day, that is, right? One a day. Sometimes I have multiples, of course. So yeah, anyways, my family's here, I should go, and I just want to wish you Happy New Year, and I'll see you in 2016.